What if I told you there's an entire universe thriving in your aquarium that you can't even see? This invisible world, often dismissed as nothing more than slime, is in fact the backbone of your aquatic ecosystem. In today's video, we'll unmask the secret life of biofilm, and we'll discover how it dictates the health and vitality of your underwater pets. That thin, slippery film on your aquarium tank walls, rocks, or even on plant leaves, it's more than just algae. It's biofilm. A living city made of microorganisms. Think of it as a microscopic metropolis where thousands of special species of bacteria, fungi, protozoa, and even tiny algae collaborate to shape the environment of your aquarium. Understanding biofilm is key to unlocking a thriving aquatic world. Biofilm is not just a random smear of microbes. It's an engineered structure. Individual cells anchor themselves to surfaces and secrete a sticky protective gel known as the extracellular polymeric substance. Within this matrix, they build invisible homes, forming layers and channels like streets in a city. And what's even more fascinating is how ancient this way of life actually is. Fossil evidence shows biofilm formation goes back more than 3.5 billion years, long before plants or animals existed. Both archaea and bacteria, two of the most ancient domains of life, have been forming biofilms since the earliest days of Earth. In fact, it's likely that biofilm was one of the very first survival strategies, protecting microbes from harsh environments and giving them strength in numbers. To this day, biofilm remains a cornerstone of how prokaryotic life thrives across the planet. Aquarium, biofilm plays both hero and villain. As the unsung hero, it houses nitrifying bacteria that process fish waste, converting toxic ammonia into nitrite and then nitrate. It also serves as a natural buffet for aquarium animals. Shrimp, for example, graze endlessly on biofilm, picking it off leaves and wood. Nerite snails rasp away at it with their tongues, while guppy fish peck at it for the tiny proteins and fats it contains. In this way, biofilm quietly fuels the food web in your tank. I see this very clearly in my own Neocaridina shrimp breeding setup. To maximize baby shrimp survival, I deliberately overfeed the adults, which encourages rapid biofilm and algae growth. This creates a rich nursery environment packed with natural food. But there's a catch. When you push biofilm this far, it can cover almost every surface. Over time, the plants catch up and begin to outcompete the biofilm. But this process takes weeks to months. Until then, I have to step in and manually remove some of the buildup every week or two, just to keep things in balance. And of course, biofilm isn't always beneficial. When it grows unchecked, it can smother plants or bloom into unsightly mats of cyanobacteria. Cyanobacteria, sometimes called blue-green algae, aren't algae at all. They are ancient photosynthetic bacteria. In small amounts, they are normal. But when conditions tip in their favor, they can rapidly overgrow, creating slimy sheets that block light and outcompete your plants. So, how do you manage biofilm in your aquarium? The key is balance. Stable water parameters allow beneficial biofilm communities to thrive, while overcleaning can strip away your tank's best natural filter. Instead of scrubbing every surface spotless, think strategically. Leave some biofilm for your grazers and let it do its job in stabilizing water chemistry. And here's a secret many aquarists don't even think about. Biofilm is the real star of your aquarium filter. Ceramic media, for instance, those porous little things and blocks inside your filter, are specifically designed to maximize surface area for biofilm. They become the perfect home for beneficial bacteria, turning your filter into a biofilm powerhouse that keeps your water safe and healthy. The future of aquariums may rely even more on biofilm. Advanced bioreactors are already being used in aquaculture to supercharge natural filtration. Researchers are also exploring how biofilms can serve as natural health monitors. Shifts in the microbial community can signal problems in water quality long before fish show signs of stress. By learning how to work with this invisible world, aquarists may soon have healthier, more resilient tanks than ever before. So next time you notice a slippery layer on your aquarium glass, remember, it's not just slime. It's a living, breathing city that sustains your underwater world. Biofilm is the invisible architect of your aquarium. And learning its secrets can transform the way you care for your aquatic pets. If you like this episode, I'm sure you would love the video on the right-hand side where I added tiny aquatic insects to my bowl ecosystem, or the video on the left-hand side where I show how my fish tank evolved over 130 days. Thanks for watching.